I'm just looking for some real friends. Wonder where they're all hiding out. I'm just looking for some real friends. Gotta get up out of this town.
No, my mama, she raised me
better. Okay, than that. I'm glad.
Yeah.
Please don't.
Oh, my bad. I'm so sorry, bro. My bad, man.
Oh. So, what you about to get into?
I'm gonna just head out, maybe to the. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh, you're going to the bathroom?
Yeah, I just need to get all my stuff.
Okay.
All right.
Excuse me.
Why? That one that's serious. The one that's shaky. General Star. I mean, what will I do? What will you guys do? Because, I don't know, probably when I do the same thing. To all shock. She's like, all right, I have to get up out of here. How can I do it in the most decent way? All right, me use the bathroom as excuse. The poor man. The man, I don't even know what I'm putting in my head. Or whatever I'm put, whether a polish or something. But no, it must feel embarrassed when... and then, you put up the body though. And then we use the cloth again with us wipe with everything. The man I tried, the poor man, were embarrassed and tried to play it off like nothing happened. And I hope so the meeting can still carry on. Judge? I feel it for you, but I feel like I had the same thing with her though. Because, yeah, try to put that little. Ear or make your hair look pretty and neat and what's not, and our team just go, you know, downhill. I probably would have done the same thing, guys. What would you do? Because I don't know, maybe I'm too hard. What would you do though? Tell me what you would do. So you are tell me say, common sense not tell you say, with your big heavyweight, there's something that got turn over. Like really, after it never screwed down na the concrete. It not screwed down in the concrete for say, alright, it would have hold your weight. Then now you know say, in a screw down, you have hell of a weight, and you expect the something to stand up firm and strong, with all your pull it, eh? Yeah, she just get licked by her. No, I'm not wishing bad for her though. But come on, man, look, come on, sin, should I tell you that? She just forget liquid tight, I swear. And I'm not gonna be sorry for saying that because she use her head. That's why she have a brain. I mean, use a brain, no? Reason it out logically, no? How it's supposed to hold you up? After in a fight, in a light like feather. How it's supposed to hold you up if you're not screwing out of concrete? Or something to hold it down in the floor. Or in the ground. How it's supposed to hold you up? Like, it don't make sense. Like, really? Really? But my nose said that they're supposed to hot still. She get a whoops out of that. Anyways, it's her fault for not using her senses or for not thinking logically or reasonably. If you say, you know, say, mother, this still, it's got to turn over because not going to hold it firm in the ground. Yeah, She gonna convince them over here, so yeah, right, so.